Hey everyone, it's your boy Hobo here, and today I'm just going to go over like a quick little video about how what I find to be the best way to get experience in Persona 5 Royal. So this will be heavily used in the first playthrough. It can be utilized in the future playthroughs after, but you'll get the best value out of it from your first playthrough when you're restricted on what you can and cannot do. So we're going to follow an A plus B plus C formula to equal the final result. So to begin with, component A is going to be Ryuji. So with Ryuji, he unlocks the skill Insta-Kill once you get his Confidant rank up to 7. And pretty much what this does, it allows you to drive through or run through enemies to instantly kill them to get experience. Now, to instantly kill an enemy, you will need to check them with Third Eye to see if they're highlighted green. If they are, this will indicate that this can be done. So we're going to add in the B factor, which will be Jose. So for Jose, he has you collect stamps throughout mementos to use to purchase stars. So the stars that you'll be purchasing utilize and change the cognition of mementos. So what will happen is you can get multipliers on experience, money, and items that you receive. So in this case, we're going to be focusing on the experience. So his experience bonuses are locked to mementos. You won't get utilization of it outside of it. But while you're in mementos, the maximum you'll be able to get him up to is going to be 200% overall. So we're going to go into the C factor now, which is going to be Mishima. So for Mishima's Confidant, you'll get experience bonuses to just not only yourself, but also your team overall. So it'll start off as slightly and then greatly, and then you'll get more experience to your backup party members. Now his benefit is he is not locked to mementos as Jose is, so he can be utilized as well while you're insta-killing in palaces. But the overall end result would be, while you're in mementos exploring for story or exploring reasons, you will get insta-kill benefits plus up to 200% multiplier bonus from Jose plus whatever percentage value you can get from Mishima. Unfortunately, Mishima does not give an exact number of how much he gives extra, so that is going to have to be left open to interpretation. But overall, you are at least guaranteeing over a 200% value bonus of experience in the long run, and all you're doing is just driving through enemies. So that'll be pretty much this quick tidbit for today. I know it's not very long. If you wish me to go in more in-depth with factors, just comment below. But I kind of figured this would be a quick way to just go over basis without dragging it 10 minutes and going into little finer, unnecessary details. But I hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, you know, the whole garble. And I hope you have a wonderful day.